what is representative, but please remember the students, the way they did and their questions they developed and the result they tackled and so on. And the second point is a methodology of organizing and managing the students' research. And the most, they're not poor, they are terrifying. Terrifying, it would be better if they just copy Wikipedia page, print it and read the first time in their life of the presentation. But no, that's some, it's something awful. And the point is that, first of all, teachers don't know how to do the research themselves. The second point, what they try to do, and it's okay, they all topics are the same and the results are the same because it's not really research, it's some kind of compilation. Because they read three books, copy parts, then again copy paste, they make their own text, and that's all. Because it's really difficult to choose the topic where students can have really some database, they can make a new research list for them and not. So the problem is to find the topic and the database. And this oral history gives you lots of opportunities just to put questions, and then you have. And so I'll show the results, and the same way it's how it was all organized and managed. I got very good connection with my friend, history teacher from Wisconsin, Mr. Kuklinski, sending off the hero title, yeah. And via email, we put our students together, and we had groups of which was a group of 5-6 students who volunteered to do this survey. The first part of job interviews, we interviewed about 150 people because we were the second, and the Americans 128, and we registered age groups and gender. So we can see that the respondents' groups were similar. So, what do you know about each other? What's the idea of the questions? And about 30 questions. That's why to be easy to deal with the results, there was a special answer form. Because when you have over 30 questions, people, it needs time. It took about half an hour for a person to give answers. So that first they have the person who is ready to spend this half an hour. And your parents are not enough because it was forbidden. First of all, because what do you know about the skill of people? And what percent of population was involved because their country is poor? And do you know the answer? That's the question asked. The right answer is number. What is the right answer? don't give me.
What's the definition of taking part?
The younger. They know, especially the younger and males, they know better. So, yes, female, male. And mostly people underestimate the scale. They seem it more local than it was really. Similar results, as you can see. Not much different between two countries. Here we are all together. This is really shared memory. A bit wrong, but shared. Okay, so you can compare. Yes, a bit Russians differ in the Middle Ages group. And it's not the only one result. Then the youngest and the eldest give similar results.
Losses in amount, 1,000 people.
Of course, we who caused more. And have the list of the countries, and given there was some boxes just to write numbers right. Actually, it's that is the right answer. Actually, from the in Russian answers from the six rank, it mostly don't know than anything. So. No information. Actually, no information more than 6 ring. In the Americans,
from the first ring. No obvious results. Any, absolutely, all difference. You can say Americans think that everyone has his own opinion, or I just try to guess. And what is interesting, so in Russia, of course, everyone put their own country in the first place. But then, and, so, and then after that, it's all different. And people also say, what was the right question? Every time, and what's the right time? I put here, what's the right answer? When you hear about China, that were, it's about Russians, because I asked my students, when the people also fix their emotions, remarks, sometimes but if they explain why they put this answer and so on, to put also this. That's interesting. And then, what's the right answer? So there is, sir, and then China. Sorry, China? What's about them? What are they doing here in the Second World War? What were they involved? That's it's despite the USSR army fought in China and so on. And really, for us, China didn't participate in the war. Russians knew that we are the most suffering. And then again, Yugoslavia should be on the second place in the percentage. It would be somewhere lower than 6. 24% of the American respondents, they said that the Soviet Union was an axis. It was an axis country. So the real Cold War impact. And so in color, the countries are marked as real, it was right answer, and then you can see then we definitely knew that Spain, again, Cold War in Spain was not neutral, and about the beginning, we 60 Russians and 50% of Americans, they give right answer. Hitler's death.
Oh, Hitler's death. Yeah.
Exactly the same. the same times, 5 or 6 they were mentioned.
That's astonishing. That is astonishing. That Russians had also that date, because for a long time, it didn't exist in Russia. The date of Hitler's death.
Just the event.
Okay, the event. Okay, but it was denied. In Stalin times, it was denied. He wasn't dead. We know for sure he is dead.
No, he was dead. For us. He was dead. It was very important to prove that he was dead. That we.
Okay.
What is interesting? You can see Holocaust. It is 15% of Americans by name. No one Russian. No one in any names. They were not important at all, despite the Jewish population.
The big Jews. And
huge losses of Jewish population, devastation of everything.
But it's also interesting that the Americans mentioned the atomic bomb as the first thing, because in the atomic bomb, they were the perpetrators. And they were actually acknowledging that something that they did bad was a main event.
Saw themselves then and now as perpetrators, because it was a heroic thing.
I don't think they mentioned it for heroic things.
From our perspective, but in that days, Roosevelt ended the war with the bomb, mm-hmm. and that was a heroic thing to do. Yeah.
Yeah, that's true.
Commanders, leaders, politicians, you know, from Russians, Americans, Germans,
Let's have a pop quiz.
This should have been the question in the pop quiz.
Then we calculated how many times this or that was mentioned.
Yes.
And there were no limitations how many you can put in. What is interesting? I want to show you graphics of how many times each person. It's absolutely. But what is interesting? Russians never say don't know anything.
Yeah.
Never. We are very well educated.
Yes.
And Americans, when they ask about their own country, they say,
25% of them,
it depends upon the age group. They say, no, I don't know any. But even speaking about Germany, everyone is very well informed, even both can name more German commanders, politicians than their own.
Yes.
And they don't only Hitler, they are long list, even. Russians know more German commanders than the Americans, but they know more German commanders than their personnel. Inserted, the first time that person appears, it's inserting some small information. His biography,
yes,
rank,
yes.
And so on, and now we are...
Характер, yes.
Yes, characteristic from the dossier. So we know all German, we can list 7 up to 10. Russians, we all Zhukov, and then 1 or 2.
But Zhukov? Zhukov was there.
Zhukov,
but I must mention that modern students, most of them didn't look this film, didn't watch this film, and they know less than those previous ones. So this level of knowledge goes down in ordinary schools, not in nature.
But they play games, they read, it's still popular. We name less known heroes. We see only persons. It is always individual. And that some American idea of the old. We never say Soviet people. Mm-hmm. But that's the American answer. People of Stalingrad, people of Leningrad. American soldiers, no one Russians. Sorry, people, then, but sorry, sorry. And then Zhukov, some partisan, which is mass media propaganda. Some of our movies heroes, Kosmodemyanskaya. So we actually have 3: Kosmodemyanskaya, Zhukov, Kosmodemyanskaya, and Matros. Yes, red is no, blue is yes. Mm-hmm. Very obvious difference, and much in common, but the first column is yes or no. The first column is yes, and I'll explain them, this American small yes. The second, fort. And you can easily see that Russian answer, they stopped here. They didn't mention rationing, lack of money.
It's not only in war time, every time we have lack of money.
That's exactly. And rationing. So that wasn't much change, but they didn't estimate this as war influence.
Yeah.
They all had ration that they never mentioned. And if we recalculate in Russian estimation, whether the war touched Americans or not, they will get this very small red yes. You see, the interest is different. The answer, it's so obvious, of course. It was some separate part of survey, and at that point, people became very enthusiastic. All because we asked them, imagine we are publishing a book about the Second World War. You have a title. They had only list with only. That is, please listen, then look at pictures. What do I do? Guess what? Absolutely, yes. Pictures, eventually. Shall I open the door? No titles and for the respondents. That's for you, we understand the idea. And they asked to select 3 pictures to design a cover about the book, about the Second World War. And then, please, it's the Second World War. Not Great Patriotic, not Pacific, the Second World War. Select 3 pictures. Maybe I'm very interested here. Now this. And then, okay, done. And now please select if you can put 6 pictures on the cover. And this, at that time, selection changed, because when they have to choose three pictures, they try to be more symbolic. And it was six great varieties. They put aside sometimes those who they selected for three, and they have a more complicated image of war. It is some of, maybe, what is the war on the emotional level? So if we estimate the results of the three pictures survey, there is a mistake in the list. The bombing is Nagasaki, not Hiroshima.
Yeah.
Before, but that's maybe not the... I'm absolutely sure that that was not important for those who filled the...
Yes.
The three pictures survey, it was definitely two winners.
I like it because both are manipulated. Yeah. Both. Yes? Better than Sunili, a day after, and the other one, the Russian soldier had to watch it, so it's Photoshop.
There's a woman on the right side.
According to the race.
I live too.
But, Yulia, on the Russian side, there are no women visible. Is that because women were...
I remember I ran to Seoul, and they were so proud and happy. For them, it's also the victory symbol. And you can see that for us, victory, there's victory parade and Red Square with German banners, and again, victory. So, victory, bombing, work. And then more complicated was 56. And that's the year results varied much more. That's why you have pictures, you can see numbers. So pictures, they were selected on purpose. They were different topics. If you look at commanders, there are Russian, German, American. So you can choose your or others, or they have them in common. Then there are next after commanders, what do you have? Let us see. Commanders and battles. And again, you can see that is Navy battle, never Russian. So, or sometimes you can easily see who is this, Americans, Russians, and so on. Then they are suffering, and they are also military suffering and the civil population suffering. Then people at war. Yes, this is on people level. We fought together. When you can see the pictures, we didn't show that we were allies. And you can easily see that it's a deal. The Americans win the Second World War, and the Russians didn't participate, and then there were who win the Second World War. The textbooks is written. And Americans didn't know that we participated and we sacrificed and so on. And when you can see the American answer, they were the opposite, that we invented this myth and we fought against it and our propaganda. Age group 27-49. And again, you can see how many we choose from the top of others. The people are suffering. Is absolutely the There's suffering and victory. But actually, maybe more suffering because, this huge amount of victory is because of the Reichstag banner they put.